Okay, we are back. Not live. 'Cause fucking thing crashed. Oh god. I might have to cut this. Let's see where we are here. Game crashed right where we were about to, like, I don't know, talk to Dent after we threw him to the ground. And yeah, that's when the game crashed, so this is not cool. Okay, we're here. Okay, I won't cut anything then. He literally destroyed my house. This is not cool. Wow, I did not have the same thing happen before.
You don't understand, Batman. Without me, Gotham is doomed. Who will stop Lady Arkham?
Okay, Metagross.
Your ego and your anger stoked the fires until everything was burning. The fact you can't see that shows how deep your delusion goes.
No. I'm important. I'm important!
Thank God he was finally stopped. Nice work, Batman.
My job's not done yet. I still need to find Lady Arkham before it's too late.
Well, I can take care of all this. Just need to figure out what to do with him. All the innocent lives he's responsible for, he should be locked up in Blackgate Prison.
Send him in Arkham.
That broken mind of his will probably only get worse in there.
He's crazy.
Dent is too dangerous and too damaged to be kept in some holding cell at Blackgate. You have to get him into Arkham. They might actually be able to help him in there.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. I'll see what I can do. Meantime, you stay safe out there, all right?
So,
you too, Jim.
My equipment's gonna be hacked, though. Oh my god. He has so many burns on him now. My gun exploded in his hand. Oh, damn.
Al. Al, what's
Bruce,
wrong?
The computer.
It's Penguin. We need to cut the hardline now.
Bruce, all of your bat tech is linked to this computer.
I know.
If you take it offline, it will all be inoperable.
If Penguin hacks in, he'll have control of all of it. I have to shut it down.
Okay, rip. Oh man, episode 5 is gonna be crazy. Yeah, I knew this was gonna be end. Okay, yeah, that was interesting. Oh wow, this is crazy. Agreed to owe Joker a favor when he's being released. Okay, that's directly in the middle, like just 0.5 off. That's crazy. Did you go with Joker's plan? Of course. Why wouldn't you? Ram the barricade at Harvey's security checkpoint. I mean, I don't know. I am rich. I could have, you know, paid them, but whatever. Chose to intimidate Harvey as Batman instead of. Yeah, I don't know why it goes Bruce. I mean, Harvey hates Bruce. Did you stop Harvey or Oswald? Honestly, I'm curious to see what happened if, you know, if Harvey killed, like, because I think Harvey would have killed, Alfred. I don't know. 45%, that was almost down half right there, but. Alright, let's see what's, oh, there's no, It's no preview. Alright, well, that is the end of episode 4. It's gonna have to be a two-parter, because fucking game broke. But yeah, only one episode left. So yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode.